I started dancing. I guess I have my parents to thank for that horrible decision. That and sarcasm. Two things that got me into plenty of trouble in my life. When I was a kid, I didn't know what I wanted to be when I grew up. I just wanted to be successful. Not so much for the money or the fame, but for the opportunity to make my family proud. And return their lifelong support. Countless sacrifices they made in order for me to have a chance to thrive and flourish. Driven by a burning desire to provide and inspire, I dance because it is my shot at the American dream. I guess that makes me the cliche immigrant story, huh? The only difference is I made my dream a reality on the parquet floors of a rusty old ballroom dance studio.